Hi! The idea of number line is very simple. It just combines number and straight line. I think an ordinary person, even like me, could have made it. Who was the lucky person who invented this number line? Why and when? Wikipedia introduces the name and book of the person who first mentioned the number line. It was John Wallace's book, Treatise of Algebra, published in 1685. John Wallace was a famous British mathematician who was a contemporary of Isaac Newton. He came up with the symbol for infinity that is still in use today. How did the number line appear in this book? This is exactly what it looked like. A person is standing at A. He went forward 5 yards and moved back 2 yards. The position has changed from A to B to C. How many yards ahead of A is C? Plus 5 minus 2 equals plus 3. C is 3 yards ahead of A. Look at the part below. That person went back 8 yards from B. The position is D. So, how many yards does D move forward from A? Plus 5 minus 8 equals minus 3. A negative number has appeared. D is 3 behind A. A is expressed as nothing. It is now 0. John Wallace described addition or subtraction as the process of moving back and forth on a number line through the analogy of a person walking. It's a metaphor we still use often, and its origin came from John Wallace. So, he is cited as the first person to utilize number line for operation purpose. In fact, there was a mathematician who presented the initial appearance of number line before John Wallace. He was John Napier. In 1616, when he explained logarithm, he used this number line. However, he didn't explain the number operations using this number line. Why did John Wallace bother to use number line to explain number operations? This was because there were numbers that were difficult to explain without using the number line. It was negative numbers. In the West, negative numbers did not become common even in the 17th century. People couldn't naturally accept the idea of numbers being less than zero. Negative numbers were not the numbers that could be seen and touched like positive numbers. Because of this, people found it more difficult to operate on negative numbers. Pascal, a famous philosopher and mathematician, even called subtracting 4 from 0 nonsense. John Wallace wanted to break people's prejudices about negative numbers. To do that, he had to make the negative numbers visible in some way. After much thought, what he came up with was the number line. The number line could show addition and subtraction of negative numbers, not just negative numbers. Thanks to this, people accepted negative numbers and their operations more naturally. The number line contributed greatly to the recognition of negative numbers as numbers. John Wallace said that negative numbers can be useful when talking about distance. He defended negative numbers, saying that they were not nonsense numbers. But why did he leave out multiplication and division of negative numbers in his book? Let's explore this question later. Thank you.